Hi YouTube, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel. Apparently Jason Mitchell, aka Brandon, aka Eazy-E, from Straight Outta Compton, is getting booted from the Shy over misconduct allegations. Let me find out he part of the Me Too movement. I'm gonna be mad. So that's why they're making him the fish or whatever on the show, where eventually his truck is going to get busted. Yeah, he has allegations of inappropriate behavior. And his agency is also being kicked off the Shy. Oh, what the fuck did he do? In a new Netflix movie, he had been cast a lead in. To a deadline. He did have a Netflix movie coming out. He had one on Hulu too. That's crazy. I know he know better. The specifics are unclear, but Deadline reports the accusations were serious enough for him to lose. Read more at theshaveroom.com. Oh, let's say read more at the Shave Room. Wow, that's crazy. I know he ain't messed up his bag being thirsty. Okay, we're just gonna wait and see how this play out. I can't believe my boy going out like that. That's so crazy. Wow.